How y'all doing this morning? It is 6:48 in the morning. I don't get up this early. Look, y'all. I gotta tackle this yard. It's gonna be hot today. When I say hot, it's hot. The humidity is gonna be hot. It's gonna be 81. But the humidity is gonna be up there. Why? We had rain. And right now, it's kind of cool. It's pleasant outside. And I got some work to do. A lot of work to do. Which means this right here. Gotta cut these weeds with this. I have no trimmers. The weed eater is broken. And I gotta get started. After I drink this coffee. I need all the energy I can get. And when I say weeds, it's a lot of daggone weeds using that tool right there. I'm gonna have to do it, y'all. I'm not gonna bore y'all, but I'm gonna show you just a little bit, okay? Just a little bit. And then I'm gonna come back and talk to you after it's done. Yeah. The sun is coming up, so I need to get hurry. I need to hurry. I need to hurry. Bless me. So before I get started, gotta put this on my head. Keep that moisture in there. And to keep stuff out of my hair. Okay? So, get this on. And then we're gonna go on out there. Okay, y'all, let's get to it. Yeah. You see all that? Yeah. Yeah. And I'm gonna show you how it's gonna be done. Just like that. So I'm not gonna bore you with all the gruey details. So when I get that first line done, I'll come back, okay? Bye-bye. Okay, honeybees. So I'm back. It took an hour, 1 hour to do what I did, okay? I went another route. I still was cutting, okay? The girl's fingers tight. Fingers, they kind of cramping a little bit. But some of that stuff was easy to pull because the ground is soft, it's moist from the rain, and that's why I got up early this morning, because when it rains, that makes the ground soft. If it was during the day, long time, later on during the day, after that soil done dried up, huh? I think it'll be a lot hotter. But, okay, I'm gonna show y'all what I've done so far. And when I come back on the next video, okay, then I will have this stuff done. I'm determined to get it done. I'm gonna give myself 3 days on this, okay? 3 days. 3 days. Unless something pulls through, it might be sooner than that. But I'll keep y'all posted, okay? On each video that I do, I'm gonna show you how as much as I'm doing, I'll be able to show you as I'm doing, okay? Okay, so I'm gonna show you and quit babbling, because I got work to do. I got work to do. So here it is. I was able to clear that little path. Y'all remember how high it was. So I was able to clear that path. I was able to get over here. I need to get up in here. All up in here. And all the way here for the entryway, okay? And then I'm gonna show you what else I've done, okay? So as I was cleaning up through here, y'all, this soil is so rich. I've seen so many worms. I didn't know what to do. You hear me? Okay, so I can actually see what I'm doing. But I'm gonna work my way on through the jungle right here. Mm-hmm. And I'll show y'all the progress in another video. But I'm trying to get this before I beat this heat. But the cucumbers are looking beautiful. Nothing is disturbing them, thank God. And I got about right here. And all I have to do is just clean out these cinder blocks. Just pull that out and it'll just clear it on up. It'll just clear it on up. But I saw some good juicy cucumbers on here. Just like right there. I got to get. And there was one or two down off in there. But I'll get to it later on today. And so I cleaned out this bed. Yeah, that butternut squash. That girl is rolling. Okay. You see this pile? This is about the fifth bucket, right? The fifth bucket. So I'm going to dump that. I'm going to bring my wagon over here. But that's the fifth bucket that I filled that tall. Yeah. Y'all know what that means. Compost. Yeah. Yeah. So as I go on down, I was able to get all up through here. You see that? I was able to get right here. Now I got to just clean that out. And get all back up in there. Okay. And then I went up in here and cleaned that. Yeah. So I got this jungle right here. And on down. Clean all the way around off in here. Shoot. That's doing pretty good. Look at those bulbs on there. Look at there. So I'm going ahead and get it cleaned up. Got to hit over there to that jungle over there. Whew. Mm-hmm. Gotta get ready. It's time for fall pretty soon. I gotta get my seeds in. I gotta get them in so I can show you what I got in there. Gotta put them in the beds, okay? So, yeah, everything's looking good. I'm very pleased. I gotta get all this cleaned up. Get all this cleaned up. All of this. All of this. All of this. All of this. Clean out those beds, put some more seeds in, and get ready for the fall. Get ready for the fall beds. Yes. Whew. It's a jungle sometimes. Yep, but that's what happens. We gotta get it done. You gotta get it done. Ain't no sense in complaining about it and looking at it. It's gotta get done if you want food, right? Okay? So, yeah. Thank you for getting ready with me this morning. Okay? I appreciate it. Got up too early. But things need to get done. I have never gotten this day come early. This is about the time I go to bed sometime. Yeah, because I be doing the most. I got to get things done. That's just what I do. So thank you for coming to L&L Honeycomb Homestead. Y'all have a great week. A great week. Or is it weekend? I don't know. But y'all have a wonderful, blessed day. Bye.